Not every conversation about Israel is about the Palestinian-Israeli conflict. In fact, we're much better off talking first about what we agree, that nations deserve self-determination, that the Jewish state is an authentic expression of Jewish longing that goes back to Abraham and goes back to the Bible, but also, for those of us who are less religious, is about our national identity, about our modern identity. That if we start with the question of what does it mean to have a Jewish state, if we start with the question of how lucky we are to have a Jewish state, if we start with what Israel offers being the sole democracy in the Middle East, that it can be a model to others, then we can have a different conversation.